Okay, we're fixing to do Heathen, Sons of the Law. And it's got an intro, and I'll just let it happen. And you can watch that, and then we'll get started. I figured you would like to watch all of this. Since this is the first time of me playing it. This is an indie game inspired by the novel The Island of Doctor Moreau by H.G. Wells. It's got music and all, but I turn it down, so. Don't want to get in trouble with that. These are half human, half creatures. That were made to replace slavery. But it all went wrong. They couldn't control them. Okay, and the play-in begins. And I am one of those creatures. And I've got to try to figure out this world. Now, I'm not going to read all that. You can pause it and read it if you like. Compass. Can use that with N. Nothing else? Okay. All right. Ah, be a hidden spot back in here. Okay. Another paper, if you would like to read it. Ooh, the brain. Okay. Oh, nothing to get there. Searching. Found nothing. All right. Oh, light. All right. All right. Well, nowhere to go back in here. What was that hand for up there? Oh, that was just coming by that lantern. That's a beautiful game. Sharks. Due to the intense organic material injected into the sea, sharks have invaded the coast. This species, the gray reef shark, is particularly aggressive. They often form groups of 5 to 20 individuals, which make them very dangerous. No swimming. Stay away from waters. Good to know. All right. Scavenge. Pick up a first aid kit. Yeah, I'll take that for sure. Go into beast mode. I guess we can't tear that up, huh? Yeah, we can go into beast mode. And do some things we can't do in a human form. Because I'm half human, half beast. All right. It says join the main island or explore the training camp. Penitence Island. Do not go on all fours. Do not suck up drink. Do not eat fish or flesh. Do not claw the bark of trees. Do not chase other men. That is the law. We are not men. Are we not men? Evil are the punishments of those who break the law. None escape. Pinnacle Rock. Okay. Crossbow. Nice, nice. Nothing else in there? All right. Okay. Ammo for the crossbow. Shoot the center of the target from the rope. All right. From the road. Right here. Oh, nope, nope. Be better to aim, wouldn't it? Got it. I guess. Oh. right. You can collect the bolts you shot. Explore the training camp. All right. Now, oh Lord. I just shot that for no reason. I don't know where it went either. Okay. Let's see. A beast jump. Okay. M to open your map, N to use your compass, 8 to turn yourself into a beast. I guess that's what I did. Enter the cage. Climb to the top of the structure. Use your bestial jump. Climb the ledge. Oh Lord, I missed it. It's a little aggravating though, I tell you. If you let go of that space bar at just that right time. See, you'll turn back into the man too soon.
Are we not men?
See? See there? Nothing to it. Just a jump, that's all it is. All right. Let's go on. We'll head on. We gotta go to the mainland now. Okay. anything here. Nope. Oh, this must be, this is a save spot.
His is the hand that wounds.
Okay. Cool. Anything around here? Sound like he's almost kind of like a nothing in there, I guess. Kind of like a canine type creature in a way. Yeah. It's letting something down here. Okay, that's got a crate on it. Should have brought it up so I could get it. Well, that's going down. It's stretching it down because it's not going down right there. I guess we got to go down over there to go down there to go get it. Okay. All right. Nothing around here. All right. Nothing else. Ooh, yeah. 12 gauge. That means we're going to get a shotgun. You would have figured there'd have been a shotgun in there, huh? Alright, where you at, Shotty? Where y'all got my Shotty hid? Where's my Shotty? I need my Shotty. Bring my Shotty to me. Oh, look at the nice ship. The Conqueror. Oh, that's beautiful. It's right nice, it is. Oh, look at the mines. Well, I guess we won't be going through that patch if we're out in the water. Okay. Well, nothing around here. I guess we'll go back and go through. And try to go down. So. Uh-oh, another jump. Well, I haven't been very successful with jumps that much, but this one is not that long. Get in beast form and, there we go. I did a good job, didn't I? Uh-oh. Okay. We're all right. We're all right. We're all right. Yep, we're all right. We're all right. Okay, all right, we're all right. Oh, I got me a raft here. Equip the raft. Okay, we need a... We need a sail. Oh, I guess we gotta find those items, all right? What was that? Water. Oh, okay. Compass 8 to turn yourself. You found the rudder. All right. Well, we got the rudder. Well, I guess we cannot search that stuff. Nothing else back here? I guess not. Nothing in there? I guess not. Nothing over here? I guess not. Okay. Sail, yes. Yep, that's where it came from. Anything else around here? Anything we can pillage or search? Oh, it's a beautiful game. Oh, yes, those are mines, aren't they? I hope they don't bump together. Well, it don't seem to be that there's no barrier around here. Like a border that keeps you from walking, so there may be something around here. I'm just looking. Alrighty. But actually, I don't think there's anything around here. That's the other mines over that way. I don't think there's nothing around here. So I'm going to go back. If I have to, I'll edit this out. Don't want to put up something that's just a waste of time. And but it is beautiful, I will say that. Now, if something was back here and something was happening, it would be right nice, you know? But it's not. Where did I come in at? Got to be close. I thought that was a hole in the wall. Oh, there's a shark. Well, I won't be stepping across the water. No siree. I got to find a hole in the wall. Check up here. Nothing but rocks. I I reckon they just made a beautiful game. Beautiful little areas in the game. Oh well, we'll go back to the boat. Yep, go back to the boat. Or to the raft. Yep, yep. I reckon it's letting you know that it's water and because of the sharks or whatever. Okay, repair. Repair that. All right. Here we go now. Use vehicle. All right. Hey, we're sailing. Okay. Steer's easy. We can look right and left as we go. All right. Cool. Nice. I hope no sharks nip at me while I'm doing this. Oh, this is nice. Cool. Beautiful. All right, mines. We don't want to hit no mines. Nice. Oh, I guess we got to go over here to the little dock. I ain't going to them mines over there. There's a boat inside, so. Oh, cool. Going up there. Now, I'm gonna check out this building first. Okay. All righty. Found nothing. That's my luck. Anything else? Oh, that's, what is that? What map is that one? Oh, okay. All right, I guess that's where we'd be going to first. It's a right big area, and I guess it goes on. Goodness, I think we'd be finding different maps. That's the depot, that's the reserve, and then the water tower, railway supplies. Okay, and that's the humans' territory up there. Alrighty, cool. Alright. Let's see what else we can locate. Can't check that. All right. Oh, what's up there? It looks like there's something up there. Just a piece of board. That'd be wild if a shark jumped up out that water, wouldn't it? Oh, a ladder. Oh, we got to go. Yes, we do. Oh, is that my shotty? No, but more shotgun shells, which is a good thing. First aid kit, yes, that's always good. Oh, don't knock that off. We don't want something to explode. I wonder what's in those boxes like that. I wonder if we can power it up. Nope. I guess not. I says, danger, danger. Search the rail art. Search the building for useful items. Search the depot. Search the reserve. All right. I guess he don't use the ladder going down. Let's see, anything else back here? Oh, we can't get the tools? I guess not. On off ladder. Nope. All right. Well, let's go to the depot. Can't get nothing off the bushes, I don't guess. Oh, game saved. That's good. Very good. Reserve. Anything on this out here to search? Well, you got to check. You got to check. Gots to check, you know. Search the depot. Anything in here? Nothing in here? I figured this building would have had them rats. I always finding nothing. I hate spider webs. Oh, save spot. Got to have that.
His is the house of pain.
Ooh, the house of pain. I done found out you got to look down a lot in this game. Because you got to be pretty close to some of that stuff to... Oh, what is that? Oh, that's cool. Bump into it. Oh, it makes noise. Hey, fella. Hey, hey. We don't want none of be acting like that now. Ooh, yeah. You see what I got now? But I tell you what. We ain't gonna have none of that. I'll put you out of your misery. Give me my thing back. Hey, I want my All right, okay. something else back in there. Okay. All right. Can we search him? No. All right, well, this video has done got over 30 minutes, so at this save spot, I'm gonna save it here, and then we'll come back, and we'll go on, more short papers. Anything else on the floors? Oh, there's a little out section back now. Let's check it out before we save one more time and log off. Make sure there ain't nothing else back here. But that's the building we came in searching. Was there anything behind it? Nope. Alrighty. Well, appreciate everybody being here. And yet, like I say, this is the first look. Inventory. What was it? Alt. We got syringe, bandages, and stuff. Crossbow. Bullets, gauze, I think, let's see, I don't know about making a bandage, if we can, I really don't. We may just have to find them. But I'll check into that and let you know in the next update. But, next playthrough. But I've enjoyed this. Let me know what you think. And, but this is Heathen, Sons of the Law. And I'll play another one, and we'll be back. As always, all likes, subscribes, shares, likes, and comments are always welcome. There'll be another one coming, and we'll go on down to the reserve area down there, and then the railway. As always, bless you and have a great day. Thanks.